Hazmax here, welcome to part 28, since I can never remember. On the last episode, we're still fighting through this area. There's a bunch of praying ladies up there. Oh yeah, and the place got deceptively... Oh, that was poor decision on my part. You. Stop that. I'm about to run away like a little girl once this guy's dead, because I don't want that other guy to get up. Kill me. There we go, perfect. So, funny story. I'm actually supposed to be working on college right now. However, right when I was, let's see, what was I doing? I was doing programming. And right after I figured out this cool program that, they're going up, they're going up. Right after I figured out a cool program that it's perp. You stabbed that air good. Ooh, yeah, you, oh, as I miss. Right after I figured out a cool program that made up fake names for you, and it would make, like, an unlimited number, essentially, if you wanted to, like, however many you told it to, it would make. And it all worked, and it was all really nice, and for you guys who don't know... Okay.
Dang it, man.
For you guys who don't know, programming is, here you go. That gigantic bubble jam right through. Programming is 99%... like troubleshooting and fixing bugs. Just being completely honest, that's what actually. So 15% is figuring out what you want it to do and how. I'd say. Oh, that guy starts awake. Let's see if I can just throw like a fireball out of him. Oh, there he goes. Oh, and now the little girlie's awake. So about 50% is figuring out what you want it to do. 10% is actually writing. Oh wow, fire does like just about nothing to you. Or you. Fine, you get a spear in the face. You also get a spear in the face, but you gotta wait your turn, mister. Yeah, there you go. About 10% writing down what you wanted, like actually, you know, typing it in and taking the time to do that. Okay. I was gonna say, if I die from that, that is such nonsense. And take that. Oh! Jerky! He's like, from the back court, I did that! And then like 75% of it is just fighting with bugs, and I had almost no bugs, except for something that I was like, this doesn't need to be capitalized, and then it's like, oh wait, it does need to be capitalized, It was like, oh wait, it does need to be capitalized. That was it. That was all I had to do. And then it was done, and I was so happy, and right when I was about to, I forgot that other ice guy there. Wow, I'm really skipful today. Crap, I'm going to die. I'm going to run away like a little girl. Whee! Little girl powers! Oh wait, hold on, that's a homing icicle. If he fires at me, I'm gonna get sniped. Okay. I only had to like capitalize something, and I was like, why isn't this working? Oh, it needs to be capitalized. Then boom, I was done. I was so happy. Oh! There you go. So right before I was gonna start the test, and I was just about to upload the assignment, which by the way, both of you tomorrow. Hi there. Oh, the website says, oh, we have scheduled site maintenance. I'm like, what? Why? So that's where I am now. So I figured, you know, what better way to use my time than to record and to take out some of my anger and aggression on Dark Souls, which normally takes out its anger and aggression on me. Little story time. That is all. Max is very sad. Max is on the verge of tears. Nah, you since I know you have no redeeming qualities, I feel no. I don't feel bad about killing you. I already went on my rant about, whatchamacallit, Undertale. Is there like anything cool up here? Well, there's ice. It's like, well, there's ice. Yeah. I pun. Yeah, sweet, I made it up here. Although, I don't think, like, there's any, like, chaos ice or whatever it's called, so. Looks like I'm good. Jump. Oh, actually, wait, that reminds me. There's actually something I missed last episode that, I haven't edited yet, but I checked something, and they're like, oh, you missed this. So I was like, oh, crap. So we're gonna go back and take care of that. Excuse me. Next time I hit a bonfire. Oh, I forgot about that big guy. I forgot about you. Oh, he didn't forget about me. I'll tell you what. Let's hope he doesn't do that big impaling. Because that was like simultaneously awesome and terrifying at the same time. Just like one of those holy crap, dude! Moments. Oh. That was really cool, I'm gonna be honest. Ah, cool. Oh, the puns. We're both about to stab each other. That worked out perfect on my part. Alright. As I'm burning through Estus like it's free, because it is. I forgot. I gotta kill that sniper in there. I know there's, I remember there being a mimic. Oh, is there stuff in there too? See, I'm so far away, or at least I have to go through so many guys, I'm afraid to do anything. I'll take down this guy first. Then I'll... Oh. Hopefully that little girl... Ah, I just woke her up. I'm sorry, as I'm slashing them both. Because I'm so sorry for killing you. It's about
how things are going.
Alright, yeah, I remember this. I think that one all the way to the right is mimic. So we're gonna have to watch out for that. Come on! Oh, come on! I slashed you twice. Oh, crap. What am I at? It's like, 424? Okay, I think I remember where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, so I know 33,000 is on the line, but, let me speed up and go to where I think I need to go. Who remembers this area? See those guys? I hate those guys. You can walk up here now, though. You see one guy. Hello. This is what I forgot about. Gotta kill him, and hopefully he doesn't, like, call his brethren and say, dude, this guy's killing me to death. Dude, bro. Like, dude. Alright, great. I got away from the rush. So I'm gonna get the edge. And there it goes. And doink. We're good. Did it. Alright, we gotta like get up to this peak. The gay area. Now, I didn't even think of check. Oh, great. There's more of those rats. And I'm going back to the bonfire, so screw it. You. I don't even care. He's like, oh hey, he's still alive. Ow, jerk. Die. Alright, there you go. You're dead. Boop, boop, you're gone. Alright, doo-doo-doo. Once again, I like to point out how beautiful this place. Oh, crap. I forgot, things are trying to kill me. Welcome to Dark Souls. Nah, I got nothing. Alright, great. You need these fam schwa to the next Tuesday. I got one of them. Right? Pretty sure I got one though. I think that was the sounds of his death. I don't know, it's kind of hard to confirm at times when everything sounds like cracking from ice. Ah, great, now I'm gonna die. Guess that. Oh, never mind. Bam, 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 bam. I'm so, like, thankful you guys are really easy to punch. Alright, is that all of them? Or is there gonna be more jerks over here? Really? Whoop, crap. Yeah, I was about to admire this city's architecture. I'm not gonna pretend I've ever, like, studied architecture, but it's always, like, interesting. And I have appreciation for it. Vine balm, yeah, that's nice, whatever.
But look at this, it's so pretty, it's so peaceful. And now it's all full of...
Excuse me. What the crap? Okay, something cool is... Oh, great. Something cool has gotta be up here. This is an insane amount of guys, but it's a secret area. At least what I assume is secret. Is it secret? I don't know. Oh. At least I didn't do the cheater. I'm now going to impale you even if you're blocking. Because that was stupid. He did that to me multiple times too. Alright, he's dead. Rampart Golem. Eh, whatever. I don't care about your backstory, I just want you dead. Weird, seems like something. But oh well.
Look, I'm so high in the sky. He stopped.
Alright, is there gonna be another trick? Is there like another secret or something? Or no? I would have put something back there. Just saying. Even if it was just like, here's a nickel, I'd still put something back here. But nope. Alright, let's see what unholy atrocity I'm going to unleash. Hello, unholy atrocity! Hi. Oh. Oh, dude, you're huge. Ah, he kneeled. A Knight of Ilium seeks the chaos. So wait, does that mean I, like, drove him insane? Or what? But I think that's it for that one. Thank goodness. Alright, I'll meet you guys back at where we were before. This was a bad plan. You know, I once again wanted to play the game of who can I run away from. Oh crap, I thought I could- there we go! It was like, how many people are back here? Okay. Dude, I literally angered everyone at once. There's 8 different guys all coming to kill me. And I don't care what enemy it is. If it's in Dark Souls, if there's 8 of them, you don't. Okay, good. That should reset them. That should reset them. Alright, that was a bad plan. That was a really bad plan. It's always dangerous to play the game of like, who can I skip? Okay, let me get back. Alright, so this lady almost snuck up behind me and stabbed me in the face. Almost. Not quite, but close enough where I got really scared. I missed. I'm pretty sure this is a bad one. Behold, the worst oak. Always freaks me out every time. The worst abomination Dark Souls has ever conceived. Well, okay, if it isn't the worst, it's really high up there. Katarina? What in the world's Katarina? Holy crap. This stuff looks awesome. Odd-shaped armor like an onion. This armor appears rather absurd, but its multi-faced construction is in fact quite practical. It effectively deflects. Huh. Oh, I remember this armor. Yeah, it was a guy. He was always really nice, but he got, he was in Dark Souls 1. He was always really nice, but he kept getting stuck in places. So you would help him, and he'd, like, give you stuff. Or, like, advice. He was actually a really cool character. I liked him a lot. Alright. Titanite slab. Nice. Alright. Let's just quick go through and, like... Okay, this looks good. You know, if anything, since I knew that one was a mimic, I should have used this as an opportunity to see if that punch actually does wake it up. As opposed to... Oh, bright bugs. Isn't that, like, the thing that, like... Yeah, like, decreases damage taken, it increases damage given. And it was, like, super expensive. It was supposed to be, like, the bestest itemist ever if I would stop culminating an extreme amount of spit every time I tried talking. Makes it sound gross after... Oh, crap. Makes it sound gross. I have to swallow every 3 seconds. Oh, crap. Oh, what? No, 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 no. That is such nonsense. That is such unbelievable nonsense. What in the world? Okay, I'm going to stab this way. Cool, I'm going to go this way. Nope. What? Now I have to go kill all those guys again, all of which individually have killed me by themselves. With not much trouble, and I have 50k on the line, and I... This is nonsense, and I don't want to do it. Oh, come on! Am I dead? Am I still alive? I'm dead again. Literally the exact same thing has happened. Where I was like, I'm rolling this way! Nope! So stupid. You know, if I wasn't sitting here being supremely irritated at these guys, because they keep killing me because of stupid reasons, this place would probably be really good for, like, you know, grinding and stuff. I mean, I'm making a lot of money. Look at all my cash. Cash money. Now, yeah, I remember there was these guys here that I killed. It was like, there are people here that I murdered. And, yeah, there's, like, this thing over here. And there's these ballistas still over here, which makes me wonder if, like, someone's gonna run at me. Yes, I will use a Pharaoh's Lockstone. I have never regretted using it. Actually, that's true. I have regretted using a Pharaoh's Lockstone. Is there any other changes that they come at me? Alright, cool. There's a bonfire here. That's so nice. This is normally a surprise, but I'm suspicious. Alright, fine. What is it? He's like, alright, fine. What is it? Here's a magical schmucky schmuck weapon that allows you to kill all the ice people. Durgo. Well, that's a very nice hat. Monocled hat favored by blue-eyed Durgo extends arrow range. A hero Durgo, an expert in your brother, not defend their homeland for aggression, by leader, Durgo is well known, you can be honest to me. Well, I mean, that's cool. It's like, that's not bad. I mean, there's so much potential of what one of those doors could be, so it's kind of like, well, you know, oh, I'm so irritated that I didn't get oh, crap. I remember there's a path down there. Well, actually, no, I remember this there, it just froze off, is what I mean to say. Oh yeah, I forgot. I can't backstab you. If you kill me, I'm gonna die in a hole. I died a hole, but I'm on a bridge! And your point? Don't care. Alright, let's see. Alright, looks like the coast. Oh yeah, here's where the dogs are. Here's a load of hogwash. Here's a load of hogwash. What am I being fired off of? Ah, this is stupid. Ow. This is stupid. Just follow me, okay? Come on. Just follow me. Up. Oh. Who's like. There you go, there you go. Just me and you, buddy. Me and you. Doink. I seem to remember hitting you with a spear. I don't know about you, but when I'm hit with a spear, my first instinct isn't I'm going to fireball in your face. My first instinct isn't I'm now going to hit you with my shield. My first instinct is, dude. Isn't this like really close to another bonfire? Can I just use that one so I don't gotta go through everything? Let's find out. I'm saying I'm just like this. This is an unhappy. I am within a certain amount ticked. Also something. I saw him playing a little behind the scenes thing. So I don't know how long it's been for you guys, but for me it's been 36 minutes of just going through the same area over and over again and dying. So I always feel really bad when I have like super long episodes because I'm like, oh man, oh, yeah, whatever else. Is this near the bridge? I always feel really bad about having long episodes because it's like, man, I can't believe how long this is. And then I realize, like, actual progress made in. Oh, wait, hold on. Is this area clear? Pretty sure this area is clear. I'm not gonna, like, mess with that, though, because we gotta get back in there to get our money. We're actually really close to where we were before. Interesting. I want to say this doesn't open from the side, right? Yeah, it doesn't open from the side. Gah. So stupid. I'm sorry, just every time. Gah. But I always see, like, how long my footage is. I'm like, oh, man. You know, I'm trying to gauge it so it's not, like, too long of episodes. But at the same time, I'm like, dude, I need to make progress. I need to... Oh, come on. I do have to go through all that again. Such nonsense. Just utter and complete nonsense. Alright, fine, I'll be like running back. Alright, speed up again. Guys, I found a chest! Is it anything? Is it anything? Alright, fine. Yeah, this is sucking my soul out. But I have so much money! Oh, sweet, this is a mushroom. Does that look really good or something? Wait, no. I'm looking through the path like, is that somewhere? Oh, hey, didn't even see you. These guys have such a weird range of when they, like, go off and when they don't. Because sometimes it seems like, ah, oh, man, nothing will wake these things. And other times they're just like, bloop, here I am. Oh, wait, crap, is there? Yep, there's a guy. Can I sneak attack him? Doink! Totally worth it, by the way. Like, no regrets. Oh, you only got 3 great fireballs. It's like, yeah, but that was totally worth it. Bam! Because sometimes, oh, crap. Whoop! Sometimes in this land of misery and death. Okay. I'm fine. Yeah, there I see him. He's like, oh, I almost just died, but I'm okay. Oop. Yeah. Sometimes in this land of misery and death, you just gotta do something silly to make yourself feel better, you know? Yeah, no. Keep forgetting that the shield bash. Oh, my eyes. Oh, no. God, not that nonsense. Yep, there you are. Take that, and I just realized I should use my spear because it does more damage. Oh well. And I just realized that was a very poor use of my stamina. Oh no no no! And I just not dead.
Help!
Dang it! I wasted. Hold on. I was like, wait, hold on. I did get my money back, so that's a plus. Now I gotta go back and get that again. Again. Torchwood! Hi, Torchwood! He's like, oh, I better stop sitting here and giggling, but actually get up and do something about it. Oh, okay, I guess not. Dude, I have $100,000. Oh, wait, I forgot it's locked. That's bullcrap. You know, just like thinking about all these different areas I'm going back to, and just like, oh, I remember I need to do this, I remember I need to do this. But it's all just fret with like death and grief, and really I should just teleport home. But I don't want to do all the work to get here again. That's my problem. I'm sitting here like, man, I just really, really, really don't want to do this again. Okay, doink you, I hate those guys because I can't backstab them. Like, backstabbing is the best way to get rid of all these guys, just being 100% honest. Alright, one for one, bud. Fine. Backstabbing, honestly, is the best way to take care of literally every single enemy here. And the fact that I can't backstab him is just like... just so stupid. And great, now I gotta find a way to kill that guy without getting that guy or those two guys' attention. It's just, oh, so stupid. And there's like a ton of guys down here, so I'm just gonna walk in, let them get mad, and then run away. Speed up as I murder them. I'm in a ranty mood. Doink. Yeah, what's this? Priest chime, +8. Man, I'm getting some really nice stuff. You know, really nice stuff that I don't use. Bombless cliffs I don't want to deal with. What if I could throw that guy down this bombless cliff that I don't want to deal with? Well, I would do that, but unfortunately there's multiple guys, and that makes it hard to throw them. Okay, so watch him, just to see what he's doing. He's trying to shoot me, but that's okay. Yeah, you can sit over there and trying to shoot me all you want. Oh crap, there's another one. Run away! This is about how my order of operations goes. It's like, oh crap, there's another one. I mean, hey, as long as they're not advancing and they're just, you know, acting the turret, which a lot of them are doing for some reason. Ah, crap. Not what I wanted. Okay, we can find this balcony. It's okay. It's okay, but it's okay. Just die. Okay, on to the next one. On to the next one. You're next, buddy. He's like, ah, crap. Boink. You don't have a shield, so you can't stop me. Ah, sweet steals. 2 ladders. I wonder what fresh nightmare this will lead me into. I'm also wondering where in the world that area down there even is. Have I been down there before? There's a guy standing there, so I don't know if it's like the indicator of, hey, you can be down here, if that's the indicator of, hey, there's stuff down here. Oh, sweetest deals. What's this? This with mushroom. Nice. Oh, is this a shortcut? Please be a shortcut. Please. Where is this a shortcut to? I don't. Thank you, God. Yes. There's a weird noise from outside. Yes. I'll take it. Hey, it's not everything in the world, but it's something. Okay, now I'm going. Now I see you. Okay, is there anyone else in here? Just me and you. It's just me and you. I'll live. Oh wait, you don't have a shield. Boom. 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 Oh, come on. Ah. Okay, we're good. We're still sitting pretty. I'm noticing that guy there. I think what they're hinting at is, hey, if you're an archer, you can shoot him. And I'm like, that's right, but I'm not an archer. Well, dang it. I'm just seeing that guy. I'm just like, ah, oh, well, crap. That is a smoke bomb. Just drop down. Psh, got this. Okay. Nah, I guess I gotta go down here and fight him, which is irritating. I hope that guy doesn't walk over to me. No, but we don't gotta fight. We can be friends. Okay. I take it we're not gonna be friends. I take it you're not very much on the whole friendship thing. Oh! Okay, come on. I gotta heal while I'm... Heal, come on. Thank you. Okay. Ah, crap, there he is. No. Oh, I almost just fell off that cliff. Anyone else see that? Like, I'm taking a risk. I don't know if there's a guy. Okay, good. That would have been a really bad situation if there's another soldier there. Ring of Resistance. I don't know what that is. Hi. Look, I'm sure you can forgive me for what just happened and everything. I mean, we all make mistakes after all, right? No! You don't! Stop healing! Fall off the cliff! Oh, shield. Shield's there. He's like, hey, you killed Bill. Yes, I did. You're next. I'm noticing that, like, whenever I make the endless joke, and I know I make the joke a lot, of like, oh, you killed Bill. Bill's so cool. I always call him Bill. it's always a constant. It's like, who'd you just kill? Oh, I killed Bill. Oh, no, not Bill. Yes, I killed Bill. All right. So I don't think there's anything else down here. There's a ladder down there, and I think it's a different area than over here. So this is over here. I mean, oh wait, hold on, that's not a ladder. That's just a hole with a ton of dogs. die. I don't want to deal with dogs. Oh, wait, does that mean the moment I climb down, I'm going to be attacked by dogs? What is it? Okay, so it's just kind of like a, hey, now you can see. But since... Okay, there's one dog all the way over there. Okay. Crap. I'm running. Go, go, go! Ah! Holy crap! There's four of the things. How am I gonna deal with that? Okay, can I throw fireballs? Nope. Ah, great. This is pretty much, I mean, maybe if I can, like, isolate them? What about that one all the way over there? That one isn't pretty. So I see a strategy. It's actually a pretty good strategy. Okay. I think I isolated. Ah. No, I wanted to drop down, but okay. Yeah, the moment I do, they wake up, and they're like, oh, okay, he's over here, and that means we're gonna kill him. Means we're gonna get him, boys. I could activate, like, one of these things, but I don't think it's gonna do me any good. Okay. Don't I have something that allows me, like, to hide? Transform to blend into... No, I don't think it's gonna be enough to do the trick. Okay, gotta drop all the way down, quick as I can. Stab it! Oh, good, they're weak! Well, okay, they require two slashes, which is far too many. See, a perfect amount of health would be if I think about killing them, they fall over dead. Okay, move away my microphone. Okay, there's only two now. I think I'm able to handle this. Okay, one more. I see you. He's like, oh, here. Huh, oddly enough, stabbing doesn't work as well. Oh, and there's a chest. Cool. First, let's see if it's evil. Okay, it does not appear to be evil. It's like my one punch breaks it. Ow! Wilted dusk herb. Yeah, whatevs, okay? I'm getting all this loot, but I'm failing to care. I only want this area to be cleared. Speaking of which, is there things that's gonna, like, fall me from the ceiling? So, I would hate that. I mean, there's that one dog over there. Oh, God. It's like, there's that one dog. Why is there only one dog? Oh, that plan's sort of good. Boom! Got you on the lunge. He's all the way up. Boom. Boom. Gotcha. Okay. Okay, what's the next trick? Come on. Man, this place is huge. Can I just get a bonfire? Please. Please. Where am I? Once again. What, you know, what fresh nightmare is this? Oh, an elevator. Oh, maybe it's a shortcut. Don't go up. Go, yes! Don't go down. Oh, this smells like a shortcut. Where am I? Sweetest deals, yes. All right, good. All right, so what am I gonna do now? Well, there's a path forward, but I remember there's another path backwards. Let me speed up and try to get it. Oh, and there's a path this way, apparently. Which I really just don't want to deal with. Castaway Witch Donna Noble, please, Donna, no, Donna, why, Donna, please, oh, no, there's Ice Guy, Donna, me and you, Donna, okay, we don't need to involve him, what, you just fire him. Donna, just me and you, okay, just me and you. Wow, that was, like, really seeking, I have to use a shield. What'd that do? Did that not end? Donna, come on, come towards me, keep coming towards me, Donna. Fight. That sure did a lot of good. What good did that do? No, come on, Donna, come towards me. She's like, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Doink, 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 doink. Okay, so that area looks real too. Oh, crap. Yeah. Ah, come on. There we go. Donna, no, don't go towards the ice monster, please. Do not go towards the ice monster. Just me and you, okay? Just me and you. Boom! Come on. Oh, one more slide. Did she just... like, just dropped it, like, very good. I'm seeing her going... This you! Yeah, but there's like three different paths I need to find, which sucks. I don't like this. You know, the original plan, believe it or not, was just to do a quick clean and sweep. Just to be like, okay, grab this and this and this, and we're good to go. See you later, suckers. But no. On the upside, though, if I recall correctly, this leads right to that door. Yes. So I'm not super far. I mean, if I wanted to go like back to where I was before, it would be a bit painful, but I could probably do it. This isn't too bad. I just gotta not fall off this cliff. I just noticed that it's like that hole's really close to the door. So if I was running without thinking, I would be dead. Okay, so yeah, speed up. Let me get my money. Let me kill her. I forgot to hit the camera. Wow, that was embarrassingly easy. She's like the first time she's like, oh, she's giving me trouble. This time I literally just walked over. Bam, bam. Just, you're done. Sit down. Wait a second. This is one of those gates. Oh. Does that mean there's another Loyce guard back here? Oh, so that makes this escapade totally work it. Work it. Work it, Rampart Golem. Work it. I can't English, so work it. Please tell me there's another brother. Oh, brother, just open it up. You would not know the crap I just went through. Get your bum out of here. Sup, I love you. He's like, oh, I'm kneeling. That is so awkward that he kneels and he's as tall as I am. You know, to be honest, if I go back, I probably got a pretty good chance of winning. But, all right, first things first, I'm gonna teleport home, since I still can't talk. Ooh, sweet, I got money. I'm gonna teleport home and use this feather. And then I'm gonna teleport back, work my way back up, because I think there was a path I missed somewhere back there. And then was there any other, like, odd paths that I missed? I'm trying to remember them all now. I don't think so. I got 2 out of 3 guys. Or at least I think there's... Yeah, I remember reading the thing. There's 3. Hang on. Oh, come on!
Oh. Yeah,
just going back through. I was like cleaning up a bunch of areas. I want to get back down to that door. And then there's like the stairway right above it. Thankfully, though, thanks to our new shortcut, it's not too long of a trek. At least there's not that much combat. But still a bit of a trek. This episode has gone on for 1 hour 15 for me. Just me exploring, cleaning up. However, the end goal of this episode is we don't stop until we have all 3 of the people. Which I want to say isn't too far away. I want to say it's just like a few small spots. And then we're good. Because I gotta like run through here, kill the dogs, go up all the ladders. And then, yeah, kill that guy. The two golems, then go through. So it's a lot of running, but at least it's not like constant. Oh my goodness, I think I'm going to die. Actually, wait, hold on. Did I choose wrong gun? Yep, I chose wrong. I used the elevator and then run over there. Look, I'm gonna be honest. I'm not saying this DLC is bad. It's got all that Dark Souls goodness. It's just very punishing. Something about it's just getting to me. Oh, crap. So I remember this area. There was 2 golems. There's some guys. I looked at this and I said, this is pretty bad. This is not a good situation. Well, now it just got worse. So if I kill them near those golems. Okay. This one's more than likely dead. Oh, maybe not. Okay, if I can lure... I gotta lure them away from the golems. Ow. Great. Because they all fire ice into my stomach. I gotta lure them away from the golems and then kill them. Or else those golems are gonna come up, and as we saw, they're really strong. They're really strong, they take a lot of damage, they're resistant to pretty much everything. That guy's gonna stab me. He's gonna stab me so good. Oh, look at him go. He was like, oh, look at him. Alright. Boom! Yeah, I forgot that reason I wasn't using that ring was because it was broken. So I was kind of like, why am I not using it? And it was like, oh, I remember. Because it broke. I want to say on the boss it broke. But I need my spear out. At least I'm really close to a bonfire, so... If on the... if on the off chance I do die, it's not nearly as big a struggle as it was before. Yeah, that was not fun. That went from the territory of, you know, this is really challenging, but this is still really fun, to this sucks. This is just the worst. Why? Why do I have to do this? Okay. Oh, hey. Oh, that didn't. I was just about to say, like, yeah, it actually ended out well. Yeah, I'm cool with this. Now I have to wonder, though. If I activate these golems, do I get, like, a cool prize? Okay, well, I'm more than likely going to activate that one whether I want to or not, so... Yeah, that girly ain't moving, so... I'm going to have to activate at least one of them. Yeah, no matter what I do, she... Okay, so let's see how the big guy is. And see how he does against fire. He's super resistant. Alright, spear does 127. Okay, whoop. I don't know why, but it seemed just comical the way he raised his leg. Like, I couldn't take it seriously. Alright, so 127 versus 112. So once again, the spear reigns supreme. Doink. Oh! Doesn't reign supreme by much, though. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can lure him away this way. Come towards me. Come towards me. There he goes. There he goes. Okay. He's getting caught in his legs. Not sure how that was. Oh! Dude, I'm afraid of this guy, because I got hit by one of them once, and it took, like, almost all of my health. Nope. That's why I'm like, a great combustion roll, just like that. Okay, it doesn't do much. I mean, the fire is all right, but it really does as much as my normal weapon, so it's kind of like, what's the point? Doink. I'm just like, poke. Oh, okay. I don't want to use another Estus, but I feel like I'm gonna have to. Maybe I can do it without it. Doink, doink. All right, not too bad. Maybe it, like, depends on where I'm, like, trying to strategize, and you guys are like, he's boring, it's just him circling around a rock! I thought he was gonna land on top of me for a second. Okay, I'm out of range. I'm out. Look, look, look. Dear. Oh, dear! Oh, that probably would've been instant death. Don't fall on top of me. Okay, good, and the other one didn't activate, and as you can see, I got, like, almost no money and no prizing, so... I'm a little disappointed. Do you know how funny it would be if I, like, Actually, I probably should check to make sure this works. Wow, thank you, God, that I thought of that. Thank you, God. Okay. I know you guys are weak to fire, so haha, suck it. Oh, run! Ah.
Oh, no!
Why? So stupid. Well, at least it's not too bad. I'll take care of you just for contingency's sake. Yeah, I was just about to say that. It's like, man, I'm so lucky that wasn't like a grab or something, and then he just sit there, nom nom nom. I'm like, well, screw me, I guess. Alright, be right back. No! Anyway, I'm with the explosion, and it's something, I think. Oh, God. And I died again. This is probably one of my better ideas. So, okay, so I got a mimic. I'm just gonna continue to... Oh, he's gonna launch. Oh, he's puking. I was like, no. There we go, I gotcha. Now I just gotta fight through all those other symbol of Aver. Oh, it's that one helmet. I remember this thing. Here, let me show you guys. Yep. Let's see, it looks like a headpiece depicted by the average creature that mimics treasure chest, increased soul drain, and I am discovered with steadily drains these pieces. Curse the oven and gorgeous, covetous ancient deity, clear as currency amongst some miscreants, so this should never be crafted. Yeah, so you turn yourself. Actually, it's pretty funny, like, that, how the helmet looks. Yep, your helmet looks like that. It's kind of freaky. But it drains your health, but it also, like, gives you a ton of money and ton of items. So if you're just, like, grinding in an area you know you can't die pretty much, it's a pretty safe bet. You gonna use that? Or if you just got a ton of whatchamacallits. like those rocks that steadily heal you over time. And I'm still trying to figure out the best way to deal with these guys, and I'm having a really hard time. Because they all have ranged attacks, and I can't lure them very well. I don't want to kill them, because you know they're doing it. Oh, wow. Oh! Because like, they're all actually decently powerful. It just all sucks. It really does. This isn't fun anymore. It's just painful. Once again, not one of my better ideas. This is not one of my better ideas. Run! Extra way hold, maybe this will work. Batman! You die. Oh crap. It's coming. Die. Die. That's actually isn't that bad of an idea. It was like, ooh, wait. Oh crap, I forgot about that thing. No! Okay, so it's still screaming into the night. Actually, it just stopped. So I'm pretty thankful about. Ah, great. There's three of the stupid things. Okay, I think if I just. No, I forgot. There's you. Hi. Hello. Hello. I hate you. Just want you to know that. Ah, crap. Yeah, I took like almost no damage. I thought for sure I was gonna get spammy. Jump. Oh, actually, it's not what I was trying to do. But hey, it worked. I'm not complaining. I just mean you. Me and you, we can do this. We can. What was that? What was that noise? Was that you? Yeah, I got you. Okay. Slash you into. Oh, okay. Yeah, I keep doing that on accident. I mean to do the jump attack, but I keep doing that instead. Now let me just take a drink. Let me take a drink. That's it. Heavy. And then roll out. I almost said roll away. I missed. Of course. Ah, come on. Don't die on me. Alright, there we go. They never suspect you jumping down a ladder well. Ever. I wish enemies would do that. Just every now and then they do jumps they know they can make. Just to mess with you. Okay, so hopefully all that's left is that one mage. Yep, it's all that's left. And she's like, one. Okay. I can just push her away. Go to me. Son of a gun. Alright, fine. Oh, there's a chest there, too. Hopefully I didn't kill the right one to open the chest there. Nope, I killed the wrong one. Fantastic. That means. In order to get that chest, I'm gonna have to kill them all. Maybe if I kill that one, his soul will go into the other ones. Oh yeah, that's what I was in the thing. Like, I seem to recall there being shenanigans coming from here. This is the end. So if this is the end, that means I must have missed the night. Maybe he's down the other path. Where's that thing now? Oh, there he is. Oof! Running! I'm still running away. Don't mind me. Ah, great. Just think it doesn't end. Okay, just speed up as I try to kill this thing. Oh, great. I'm gonna try to kill this thing, and hopefully in the process, I'm going to. Ah, great. That guy's here too. Well, fantastic. Maybe I'll use you to. Oh, great. Maybe I'll use you to. Oh, no, there he goes. I'm gonna try to off this guy. And hopefully his soul will go into the next one, and then into the next one. But essentially, I'm being really stupid is the point of the story here. Because I'm doing something that's really dumb. Oh. So hopefully, by my stupidity, you guys will learn whether or not... Really? You guys will hopefully learn whether or not it's a good idea to get this chest. There better be like an Estus Flash Shard or something here, or something equally magical. Like, here's a katana called Katana of Recura. Oh! House! If it's a magical katana, I'd be like, ooh, magical, you say? I want it. And they're like, it's yours, because you did something incredibly stupid. This is the worst adventure ever. I was like, this sucks. Like, this is not a good time. Okay, I'm still fine. Oh, look, you can use each one to open up the next. And I got a prize. Alright, let's move him over here and see what that prize is. Hey, you, come over. Maybe I don't even need to kill the third one. That'd be really nice. That'd be really nice. Oh, God! If he broke the chest, I would be really sad. Okay, sweet. So I don't need him to be dead. But I do need him to be gone, so... Okay. that may be enough. Oh, wait, it's gotta be the other side. So I gotta get him over here. I gotta get him to walk over here. Come on, bud. No, come on. Over here, come on. Excuse me. Alright, burp. You know I'm here. You know I'm here. Come on. This is a mimic. I'm going. Oh. So it registers the sign, but I can't because he's in the way. Okay, so speed up again. Oh, no. No, no. No. Whoa. Dude, you just took $5,000. Dude, he just took my money. Oh, you didn't. Yeah, at least he didn't heal him. I should have used my... I'm actually out of Estus Flasks. Dude, he just took my money. He did the ultimate sin. He took my money. How dare you? Okay. But I mean, hey, on the upside, at least it didn't do much damage. Although, I bet if I didn't have, like, enough money, it would have done, like, a lot more damage. Or it was like, oh, I can't have your money sold. I'll just take your actual souls. I'd be like, yeah. I went to the box. It better be worth it. Curved Neil Greatsword. That sounds kind of cool, actually. All right. So, let's see. What's the prize to have my camera on there working? Let's see. Where's... Actually, where I'm looking is covered by my face cam. A great curved sword with the... Oh, he's coming down. He's coming down with the ominous blade. One of the forbidden wet skill by M4 by Rock Tree and the Revenants. Most people said that the part of this will the trials deadly the arc. That sounds awesome. He's like, that sounds amazing. I'm going to die. Go, 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 go. So what are its stats like compared to mine? Or I guess now's not the time. But the farther the user travels, the more powerful it becomes. If I get my stats good enough, it might be worthwhile. Oh, might be a worthwhile addition. Stab you both. Stab out. Oh. Okay, I don't know. It might be too close to. Actually, hold on. What? There we go. I know you're not too close. Okay, let me absorb your soul. You know, that's something I've never really addressed in this game. How kind of twisted it. Come on. He was like, come on. No. Oh, great. Come on. Open the gate. You're the last one. Hey, buddy. Buddy, listen, do you want to help me deal with something quick? You want to help me? Oh, no. It's like, hey, bud. Hey. Oh. All right, so he was the last one. That was it. So my goal, as I said, and... We did it. Done. Ha-ha! Well, you know, I feel like I haven't accomplished as much this episode, so I should. For me, it's almost been 2 hours, but I feel like now that this is done, we should be able to take down the boss. However, there is something I want to do really quick, so I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. The main thing I want to look up was, I know there's another boss in this area, and I know that this guy we're about to fight is... Oh, wait, hold on, I should probably unlock humanity. I'll do that while talking. This guy we're supposed to fight right now is supposed to be the final boss of this area, but there is Twiggy Sheep. Hey, you got the bear on your head. Well, I'll consider you in a bit, Twiggy Sheep. First, me, my... Oh, hello. Look, deal. Ooh, Standard procedure. I only, like, give me a shot by myself, and by myself I mean me and my homeboys, the Loyces, me and my homeboy Loyces. We're gonna try it, and then we'll go to Lucatiel first, because Lucatiel's an absolute beast and one of my favorites. Just being 100% honest, she is. Alright, so, look, I got four of them. Gentlemen. Praise the sun with me. No one praise the sun. Fine, let's get pumped up. It's like no one's having any of it. I'm just like, oh, okay, I'm trying to be motivating here. Guys, I'm motivated. I don't know about you guys. I am motivated. The old chaos. gentlemen, we ride to war. Alright, so first things first, I gotta kill the ones that come out, because I know one of them is gonna go over and close the door. So I'm just gonna focus on trying to kill. Ugh. He missed me. Wow, that was awesome. Actually, I never even bothered to check what those. Oh, wow! Holy crap! Oh, great. Hang on. Working on. Alright, spear. Spear does 203. And. Wow, when are you guys a magic person? Dude, I missed it. Okay, sword does way more damage. Oh, okay, he's closing it off. He is closing it off. Alright, go. Oh no. Okay, he's. Oh, no. I gotta get back in that battle area. Oh wow. I gotta help out my homeboys. Why do I keep calling them my homeboys? Well, I mean, they're like my people. They're my, oh dear. They're my group of guys. They're my bros. I almost adopted a Mario accent there for some reason. I'm not entirely sure why. Oh dear. And they're like, aren't you gonna help, man? I'm like, yeah, but I'm dying. Dying is an issue. How am I supposed to be your king if I'm dying? What's this that you dropped? This is a boss fight, isn't it? A chart? Oh, sweet, you can get their armor. Cool. Well, I don't really have to use more of the armor, since my armor is just about as cool as it gets. Oh, come on! Ah, I was hoping to flinch while he keeps you on the backswing. Oh, and step. He's comboed that guy so good. It was like, ah, crap, I never use Elizabeth mushrooms. Oh! I never use Elizabeth mushrooms. Oh. Alright, I got this guy. Thanks for the help, homeboy. Don't die on me. Homeboy, don't die. Well, that guy's gonna rush me. Okay, go. I got this guy. I got him so good. Don't worry about the other guys, okay, bud? See, if I could, I would sharp commands and just be like, if it's one-on-one, leave me, okay? Because I got it. It's when it's like two or three-on-one. That's when I start having issues. Oh, yeah. Well, come to this guy. Let me come to this guy. Yeah, good one. Oh no, you're almost done, man. We'll get this Pyromancer. We get him together. We're brothers. We're doing this. Ah, sweetest deals. Ah, you are amazing. You rock. High five. If I could give you a high five, I would just be like, yeah. Whoa, what was that? What's going on? Holy crap! The gates of oblivion! Gentlemen, or sir, can we go in it? Oh no. Burnt Ivory King. It's Sauron. We're taking on Sauron. Let's do this. I'm so ready. I'm so ready just to end you. Boom. Oh crap. Crap, you move fast. Your sword also looks like it's weak. Oh no. Let's see how fire does against you. Fire does something. Oh, you are so awesome. Let's get to the main battlefield area. I agree, man. Alright, follow me. Come on, let's get to the main battlefield area. He's like, no, you will not escape my wrath. I'm not trying to escape your wrath, man. Wrath man. Wrath man would be so useful right now. For those of you who don't know, in the DLC of Skyrim, there is something you can summon, and it's essentially a skeleton, just with Nordic armor. His name is Wrathman. He was my favorite thing to summon. I don't know what you do, but enough of that nonsense. Holy crap! The sword's huge! Oh! Such range! And I also noticed that you're, like, basically going to be attack. Should I invoke Lucatiel?
Yeah.
Let's get Lucatiel. Let's get Lucatiel in on this business. Cause Lucatiel's just like drinking. See, I always imagine that they're just like drinking coffee or I just realized I was like sitting really back like this. I always imagine they're like drinking coffee or something, you know, just minding their own business. And then I call upon them, you know, from the great beyond. I'm just like, hey, look at you. Oh, I forgot to hit my counter. Excuse me. Look at you. Look at you. What do you want, man? Look at you. Want to go murder things? What? Want to go murder things? Look at you. Oh, look at you. Hi, it's been a while. It's been a while. I love you. I love you so much. Righty-ho, Lucatiel. Lucatiel's like, whatevs. I'm here to kill things. Oh. Well, come on, Lucatiel. Onwards to glory. Wait. Where are we going? What's all this ice? No, no, Lucatiel. Don't worry about that. Come on. Why is there ice and why is it shaped like, no, no, Lucatiel? So what kind of thing are we fighting? Well, us and my, as you can see, my bros. These are my bros. I haven't given them names. Mostly because I figured like two of them look exactly the same, so it'd be kind of hard to keep. Well, that one's got a short sword. That kind of looks like a long sword. All right, look, Dale, this is a great idea. If she dies from fall damage, that'd be the funniest thing. I'm sorry, that just occurred to me. It would be the funniest thing. All right, me and my bros. Look, Dale. There's look, Dale. Everyone's like, what are they doing? They're like, are you sure you are fit for a king? And I'm like, yeah, she's fit for. Yeah, she's awesome. Come on, look, Dale. First step, grab my money. Does he always, oh crap. Like, does he always like run off into battles like an idiot and grab his money? Yeah, that's actually fairly normal. He's like, yeah, that's actually pretty normal. Oh, oh crap. That guy was gonna fire me all over. Lucatia looks like she's getting a bit hurt, but I think she's doing alright. Alright. Okay. Alright, that's it, bub. That is it, bub. Let me grab this armor. Now I'm going to kill you. He's like, and then I'm going to kill you. Too many guys in a small area. I gotta isolate them. Alright, I'll go for this guy. Here. I got. Something I've always kind of... I think I've talked about this before, that I wish this was a thing in Dark Souls. That there was like a real battlefield. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Someone save me! Someone save me! That there was like a real battlefield. You can like command people, or there'd just be an army of your soldiers versus an army of their soldiers. I guess if you think about it, this is real. Oh, this is really the closest I'm going to get to that. No! Oh no! That guy's hunting me down. They're all hunting me down. Just hold him off for a second, okay? Okay, thank you. Thank you, I really appreciate it. Oh! That guy blindsided me. He's gonna do a jump attack or something. Everyone's like, Max, you're such a wuss. Get in there and fight. I'm like, no, I'm dying. Dying is very bad. Because unfortunately, I'm the player character, which means if I die, we all die. Not trying to say I'm more important, because you guys are doing way better than I am, let's be honest. But, oh, I'm not more important, I just have to be kept alive. This really sucks, and I really don't like that, because I believe we are, a team effort, you know? Alright, let me get, Now, I believe, personally, that we are a team effort, and I don't want to, like, give the impression that I think of myself anymore, you, but, unfortunately, it's just kind of how this battle system works. I'm sure you understand, right? Oh, you guys are amazing. You are just incredible. Fist bump! Fist bump! Okay, now we just watch the awesome music come before. This is pretty sweet, guys, let's be honest. Let's just be 100% honest, guys. This Sauron is awesome. Alright, Sauron. Wow, I just realized I made a ton of money off these guys. It's great. Alright, Lucatiel. We're about to kill Sauron. Us and that, my bro back there. There he is. Isn't he cool? Look how cool that guy is. He's awesome. Oh, it's on. Oh, yeah. I was about to do a remote that risk. He's gonna jump attack me like that. Alright, Lucy, let's go. Let's get him. There's pretty much no one I'd rather have by my side in this fight. I mean, there's a few other characters I really like, but. I mean, okay, so if. What's his. Oh, crap. Okay, get him off me. If what's his face of Astoria, you know, the Praise the Sun guy, could be with me, that'd be the next best thing. Because Lucatiel, I'm thinking, oh, wow! Lucatiel has been, like, consistently my favorite. Her backstory is amazing, very sad. Oh no. He's going after my bro. Oh crap. He's flying. Nail him. Nail him. Nail him now.
Oh no.
Yeah, it's just... Okay, I'm gonna try to use... I know he's burnt.
Oh, no, 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 hi.
I know he's like the burnt guy. Wow. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Okay. I know he's like the burnt ivory king or whatever, but I figure this should do still... Oh, wait, I just realized I did 32. No, not again. Oh, good. He did stab me. Okay, come on. Actually, I'm just gonna use my plus one as well. Oh no, Lucatiel's gonna die. Lucatiel's gonna die, and it's my fault. I might have to grab the seed guy too. Get like a proper army going. Cause this guy, he is Sauron. He's just destroying my men. Come on, Lucatiel, don't die. Come on, Lucatiel, don't die. Ah, no, Lucatiel. I will avenge you, Lucatiel. He's like, yeah, you'll avenge something, alright. What's he doing? Yeah. I was like, what is he? Yo, once again, I never tested to see which was better. My spear, I guess my spear does 90. My sword does... That makes sense. It was like, hang on. Hunter, oh yeah, so my sword's winning. Oh, good. Good, his super magic sauce runs out. Ah, good. So he's a little faster now, but a lot weaker, and that's 16. Ah! I was about to say I'm okay. He's not gonna let me drink. Okay, drink. Oh, good. Yeah, it looks so cool he does that. Actually. Lizard question. Oh, no. I'm still alive, right? Oh! So close. So close. I just mentally realized that I actually wasted a ring spot. Okay, be right back. I'm grabbing everyone. This is a full-on army. We're doing this. Just, everyone's in. Yeah, I also just realized that, one of my ring spots is essentially wasted, since it's, this ring, yeah. So I should, that's tempting, but I don't think it's gonna help very much. What's this? Ring raises poison? Oh, sweet, that's awesome. Yeah, let me figure this out, and then I'll... So I just mentally realized, we're essentially, like, Fellowship of the Chaos. It's like we're the Fellowship of the Ring. But it's not really so much focused on a ring so much as a boss battle, so... Yeah, we're the Fellowship of the Chaos. Or Chaos. Oh. It's like, oops. Alright, he's freezing that. Oh, great. No, I'm gonna die. No. Alright, so one of the bros is down. Repeat, one of the bros. Oh, crap. One of the bros is down. Holy crap. Oh, it's you firing that. Okay, so that's what Shiggy does. I mean, oh, duh, he gets a bow max. But, I gotta get out of there. Yeah, I gotta get him. I'm like completely out of stamina though. I got him. I'm sorry, I see this magic and I can't tell if it's an enemy or not, but it's like, oh well, it's light blue, that means it's friendly. It's like, oh, well, not necessarily. Cause that would be logical. Cause I've had light blue things be the bane of my existence before. Twiggy, no! Twiggy, why is your name Twiggy? In fact, I've never met you before. See, that's the other reason I really like Ben and I really like, Teal. Because I've met them before. Like, you find them in the open world and you're like, oh, hey, what's up? Okay, I'm just gonna use this. Oh, sweet. Alright. We're all just wailing on this one guy. We're all just... Oh, wow, he just got completely owned. Loyce Soul? I wonder what that is. I'll keep it. Charm Loyce Greatsword. Alright guys, we're off to- Oh! There's two of them! Why is that gate still open? Hey buddy! Buddy! One of my bros! One of my bros, this gate is still open! Hey! Is that mean more guys are gonna come through, or is, like, the amount of them exhausted? We're okay.
Alright, Sauron. Sauron, my name is the Burnt Ivory.
Yeah, whatever, Sauron. Me and you and my friends. Like, me and you. Oh, and all these guys, too. Oh! Crap, he just totally killed the three of us. And there's an arrow stuck in him. I'm pretty sure it's... Oh, wow, two geese just came out. Everyone just wail on him. Just wail on him. Tree's like, holy crap, man. But holy crap, man, this guy is totally on. Okay, there he goes. Okay, now he's close. I don't know if it was necessary, but... Oh, crap, I just somehow... Yeah, Twiggy is going to die. He's going to destroy this shit. Wait, hold on, is there a guy over there? Okay, Lucatiel is probably going to die. There he is. Great, okay, I'm going to off him. Guys, I got him. I'm like, what are you doing? There's a boss here. I'm like, I know. Oh, what? No. Oh, such nonsense. All right, be right back. So this is actually, okay, so what this shows is while the battle's going on, you got to try to keep the battle like near those portals. That way it registers, you know, to one of the bros. So they're like, oh, I should be in. Sorry. Excuse me. And it's like, oh, I should probably shut this thing down. I'll be like, yeah, you should shut that thing down. Okay, so I'm really hoping it occurs to one of them soon that, hey, probably should shut this thing down. Because I didn't really heed my own advice very well. Oh, really, it wasn't so much that I didn't heed my own advice, it's that they're all kind of doing their own thing. All right, guys, one of you needs to shut this down. One of you needs to shut this thing down. This thing right here, shut it down. No, really, bro. Really, bro, shut it down. Come on. You need to do it. You need to. Sauron is here, and he's about to kill us. Guys, it's Sauron. Look over there. See that? It's, great. Now another guy's coming out. Okay, I think that's him. Yep, he just figured it out. Unfortunately, Sauron's here, and he's going to fight with us. Did I say trying? I said. Alright, so he's shutting that down. So I'm going to focus on this guy, and hopefully I can pop him. For Sauron over there. Oh, great. That. Oh, wait, no. I thought one of my own guys was Sauron. See that guy flying around at a million miles an hour? That's Sauron. Alright, just get out of here. Ah, there we go. He's stabbing. Okay. I love how he just has, like, javelins. No, hey, don't you go for Twiggy. I like Twiggy. Get back here. How dare you hurt Twiggy. This means war. Oh, there he goes. Okay, so he's gonna his super duper blade of awesomeness. Which really sucks because it's gigantic. The thing is huge. And, you know, people always make jokes of, like, people with giant swords. And that guy has the biggest sword. Look at that thing, it's huge. But he's only like a little bit bigger than the average person. And that thing with the power of Neanderthal is gigantic. Did you just kill my bros? It sounded like he did. I think he did that. Okay, alright, run, everyone run! Yeah, well, okay. It's like, oh, well, I guess so. Come on! And shoot, stab it, go! Oh, I thought he did the thing where, like, he stabbed him. Oh, no. I thought he did the thing where, like, he stabs him and then, like, just pushes him in the air. I was gonna be like, oh. Attacking. Lucatiel, don't die on me. Oh, crap. I need to not die on me. Okay. No. Not my bro. No, bro. No. Oh, no. Lucatiel and my bro are gonna die. Oh, no. Now I'm gonna die. Lucatiel's barely clinging to life. Scratch that. Lucatiel's so dead. Lucatiel is so dead. My bro has died. I'm gonna do everything I can to keep him alive. Oh, great. Now my katana's at risk. You know, of all the things I needed, my katana being at risk, that's what I needed. Twiggy! I had no idea who you are before this, but you're quickly becoming my best friend. Don't die, me, Twiggy. pretty much everyone who allows me to use them as a human shield is my best friend. Like, let's just be honest here. Die! Oh no. Oh yeah, you charge your shield of- Oh, that's right! Oh, explosion! Please explode! Yes! Oh yeah, that- He gets that fist bump. Righty-ho, son. You were fantastic. I don't know how much money I got, but it was a crap ton. I have so much money. Wow. Oh, well, Burnt Ivory King struck down by the Fellowship of the Chaos Banner, whatever I decided to call myself. Fellowship of the Chaos. Crown of the Ivory King. Now, a faint heat lingers in the ancient crown. Cool, what happens if I wear it? You got a little sign gate thing. Well, I imagine there's going to be disastrous effects if I wear it, so let's just examine it first. Crown of the Ivory King, who once ruled this land. Far to the north, the king built a great cathedral to appease the raging flame, but when he sensed the degradation of his soul, he left without a word, leaving everything to Alessandro, who had on Bidos find a place at his side. How'd you get there? Let's see, but these are the events long ago, and today no one even remembers the king's name. And I got this. These knights will plunge into the old chaos with their lord and lost sense of self. To this day, they still burn agony alongside their once proud king. Man, I made a lot of money. Okay, so let's see what happens if I wear it. Alright, so here's me. Nothing. I just got this crown. Great. It's cool. Okay, so let's look at stats. Alright, so let's see. 268. 298? No way! This thing that I'm wearing right now has more protection than my current helmet. And I'm just running around. I wonder if, like, people will randomly bow to me when I have that. Or like, oh man, if all the soldiers just ignore- that's not what I want. If all the soldiers just ignored me because I wore that thing. I'm sorry, but that'd be the best thing in the world. Let me just poke the- I'd be honest, I'd just stand and be like... What happens? Alright, so, Alsana. Care to explain? It's like Emerald pops up. Dang it, Emerald. I want a wish. Yes, I did. And I die like 15 times to do it.
Now, I have no regrets.
Are you gonna like get rid of this ice so I can go up there and actually see what you look like?
Long ago.
Oh, I was born amidst the dark.
In the depths of the abyss, my father perished.
Was that Manus? Manus of the Abyss? From the first game DLC?
The dark shattered into tiny pieces.
I really hope not. It was like, Well, now I feel bad.
How frightened I was. A frail thing.
That's so weird in this game. Just like the idea, like a soul breaks off and it becomes a person. Like an actual person with their own identity.
Disappear
into what? What would happen to you? I really hope nothing's coming by me again.
I am, in fact, the incarnation of my father's fears.
That's so weird. Can I go back down? Oh, so you so you tried to marry him just to feel safe. You take a really long time to talk. Now I realize I may have known all along. I was born of fear. My lord provided comfort, and I just killed your lord. And so you remain heirs to my lord's wishes, watching over chaos. Well, okay. We're swallowed by the chaos, where the souls still remain. I pray for their deliverance. So I wonder if that means you can, like, go to- Okay, so is that it? I think we're done! I think that's it! Woohoo! Yeah! Then I bet you can, like, just- I bet you can still jump down. Yeah, it looks like you can. It doesn't look like there's anything really stopping me. Okay, so, Huh. So that's what those things do. So earlier I got a Loyce soul? Soul of the Ivory King. I know I got at least a few of them, so let's see if I can like find it. Dragon Rider. Am I like looking in the wrong place or something? Soul of the Ivory King. That's another thing. I want to look at his soul. Demon of Song Soul. Soul of the Realm. Where is it? Wait, Old Iron King? Wait, no, hold on. No, no, that was the demon. That was the demon thing. What in the world? Where is it? It's like, hold on. Here it is. So, the Knights of Loyce were taken by chaos and lost all sense of purpose in being the few awful souls that are treasured back home were guided by some vain vestige of self. This soul is pure sorrow, and only a sonic can put it to rest. Oh. Well, hey, Asana! I got this thing! Do you want it? It's a soul! Also, I just mentally realized, did I actually get a soul for killing him? I don't think I did. I think I just got his crown. Which kinda stinks. I don't see the word burnt anywhere, so, listen. Oh, wait, hold on. The Proud Ivory King was ever merciful and devoted himself to the protection of his great land until he was devoured by the flames of chaos. The wondrous soul this great king could be used to acquire numerous souls or to create something of great worth. Cool. Hey! You pray for their deliverance! Okay, I have two of them, so if this doesn't work, hopefully she won't freak out. Hey! I got nothing for that. Okay, yeah, whatever. She's done. So, that's it. Now, one of the things I looked up, you know, before I started going the escapade of, like, trying to kill this thing, was there's actually another area in this place. It will be addressed on the next episode. I forget how to get there. I just know, like, well, I kind of, like, quick looked up how to get the key and then how to get there, but I haven't really, like, looked into it yet. Hey, I almost completed a DLC. So that's gonna be next episode. By the way, here are my current stats, since I haven't really, like, showed them off much. Wow, I can level up 5 times. I do need to literally double my strength. Raw, I keep burping. Ah, wow, put 5 levels in, I still don't get any slots. Endurance is tempting. Vitality is also tempting. But let's just keep having my power go up. And yeah, like that. That's good. Because I want to get my dexterity to 50 and then work on my strength. So I think that'll be good. So, bam! I don't even know what level I am now. I'm level something. I'm level 145. That's awesome. So yeah, the next episode, I forget where it is. I want to say it's here. I just remember seeing a picture of, actually, no, I think you need to be in the front door. Anyway, we'll address that next episode. So, sorry for the longevity of this. Leave a like, comment below. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you then. Alright, this way, man. Quickly to the ruins. You're like, why is he running off like an idiot? I don't know. Hey, Fen Girl, is this normal? Yeah. I'm totally fucked. Eat this! I'm totally fucked. Oh, crap.